Ashton?
Yes.
Have you always wanted to be a writer?
It's a perfect job. Sitting indoors, always near a teapot.
Dear Miss Ashton, my name is Dorsey Adams.
I am part of a book club, the Guernsey Literary and Potato Peel Pie Society.
You did that beautifully.
Right.
It brought us together during the occupation.
Juliet, you can't go to a book club meeting on the island of Guernsey.
What reading did for these people. Finally, I'll have something serious to write.
Can't imagine Mark would let you get very far anyway.
It's the English Channel, not the China Seas.
Dear Mr. Adams, I so hope that you might allow me to come and meet your society.
So happy to make your acquaintance.
Dorsey!
Hello.
Hello.
You painted such a vivid story in your letters. It's so compelling.
You are not what I expected.
How did you imagine me, Mr. Adams?
Juliet!
Ah! My life's in London.
There's nothing to keep you here.
We'll still write to each other, won't we?
Yes, of course.
Is my mistake bringing you back too quickly?
I'm afraid.
I've seen you reach for what you want. You have that courage.
If books do have the power to bring people together, this one may work its magic.
I suppose it's possible for us to already belong to someone before we've met them. If so, I belong to the spirit I found among you on Guernsey.